Freedom. Holy shit. This storm is real. I need to find Rory. Yes. Warren, can you hear me? Never mind. Listen, do you have that photo you took last night in the parking lot?
Yeah, but why? It wasn't that great a shot.
Yes, it is, and I want it. Where are you?
I'm at the Two Whales Diner. Pretty much trapped in here with Joyce thanks to this Armageddon weather. I'm expecting the ocean to turn red.
I'm on my way.
Come on, that's crazy. You can barely walk on the sidewalk outside.
Ah, j'espère qu'on va pouvoir conduire.
GTA style.
That's okay, me too. But it's not over yet, Warren. So hold on.
Allez, c'est parti. Allez, chauffeur, appuie sur le champignon.
That's a good question, Mince. I don't know. I don't really know.
But that's the same expression, yes.
Oh bah ça va, t'es pas si terrible.
Ah mais attends, je croyais que c'est Dieu qui t'avait mis là, c'est pas tes impôts qui vont te sauver, mec. Demande à Dieu.
Max, it's Nathan. I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt Kate or Rachel or I didn't want to hurt anybody. Everybody used me. Mr. Jefferson is coming for me now. All this shit be over soon. Watch out, Max. He wants to hurt you next. Sorry.
Non, Mizu, toujours pas. Toujours pas. Nope, means Nathan is the son of the Prescott, the... How can I say that? The one who tried to shoot Chloe. In the beginning of the game, the one who likes Max is Warren. Yes, Mintz, exactly. Oh mais attends, non, attends, attends. Voilà, on va pas se dépêcher, on va... Ça va, ouais. C'est ça, Mizu, tout à fait. Yes, Mince.
You need a lift?
No thanks. I have to find the bread.
You go, girl. You go.
Bon. Fallait le sauver, ce mec, quand même. Oula. Ah oui. Ah bah
Not Evan. I have to stop him from getting hurt. Not ever.
C'est quoi qui lui arrive? Ah oui, d'accord. Non mais reste pas là, cours, connard! Oula, oula, oula.
Please, please, please move. Please, God. Oh, I can't stand seeing these bodies. Mystery solved. But nobody gets a reward.
C'est pas vraiment de qui il s'agissait, mais soit. Cool.
I can't think about all those children out there.
Ah merde, c'est Alyssa, mais qu'est-ce qu'elle fout là-haut? Oh là là, mais quand on se prend un truc sur la tête, elle. Mais saute! Voyons.
Alyssa, are you okay? Let me help you down.
What that shit, Max? Whenever you show up, I have to get out of the way. I'll just get...
Mais qu'elle est conne! Ah oui, donc en fait, je peux pas l'aider, quoi. En fait, pour la sauver, faut pas l'aider avant. Ça doit être un truc du genre, à mon avis. Bon, bah, on va la faire tomber, tant pis. Ah, attendez. Pour le plaisir. C'est sa petite bouille, elle est quand même assez con. Ah, bon, bah, finalement, on peut... Voilà, il recule pas, imbécile. Monsieur Sketch, t'inquiète pas, on fera une partie où on fera les gros cons. Bon, donc là, théoriquement, j'ai fait ce que je pouvais. On va aller dans le resto. Il a pris un petit coup, hein.
How can I get out of here?
Ah non, mais c'est peut-être pas le resto en fait.
This makes me so sad.
Damn.
Okay. I just need to switch on the electricity to activate the sprinkler.
Donc trouver l'électricité. Ouais, j'ai cru à la planche qui cassait, mais non, quand même pas.
Don't fail me, fuse box.
Oh putain, la morconne. Oh là là. Oh là là.
I want to help that fisherman, but he's in shock and he might not hear me.
Ah, la Bible de Isaac contre Isaac. Ah oui, la Bible sur Isaac. Ah oui. Ah ben le truc, la base quoi. La base. C'est celle-là, on l'a fait une fois et puis après on a compris. Comment je vais faire? Ah si, alors. Si, bon, tant pis. Alors mec, écoute. Voilà, hein. Tout va bien. Je vais juste trouver un truc à tous les coups par là. Ah bah oui. Je peux pas ramasser un truc? Non. Regarde, c'est beau. Ah mais si. Évidemment. Bon. Et il doit mourir. C'est... Voilà, il doit mourir pour être sauvé. Ah oui, mais attendez. Non, il va y avoir un problème, là. Alors, je sens que je fais une connerie.
Get in this room. I can't.
Come on. You have to get out of here right now.
Prends une photo.
Hey there. Please, 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 please.
You should get out of here.
I'm dying.
Okay. I better hurry to the diner over there. I need Warren's phone help.
Ah, ça y est, on touche au but. Ah mon dieu, que de choses terribles qui se passent. Oula, oulala, 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 oulala. Non, 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 non. Oh vite, oh vite. Non, 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 faut arrêter ça, faut arrêter ça, faut arrêter ça, vite. Oui. Oh là là. Oh, je crains le pire. Bon, il faut que ça se passe pour qu'on puisse faire quelque chose. Boum. J'ai laissé vivre 4 personnes, oui, je sais, mais bon. On va gagner du temps à chaque fois, mais... Putain, mais elle peut pas courir, cette conne. Mais comment ça, pas besoin d'aller là? Oui, non, mais alors ça, d'accord. Ça, je veux bien.
Stop that fire!
Le feu vient de là en fait. Attendez, qu'est-ce qui se passe chez lui au milieu? Oh, c'est bien, Max, elle s'en fout de la. Des flammes. Juste rien à foutre. Ça vient d'une bagnole qui a dû prendre feu et il y a toute une traînée. Alors la traînée est très bien. Vraiment, ça peut pas être plus, mieux placé en fait. Mais. Comment je suis censé arrêter ce truc? Qu'est-ce que je loupe? Oh là là, mais ça va tellement vite en plus. Ah, sab. Aïe. Nous y voilà. Allez, vite, vite, on n'a pas le temps. Qu'est-ce que c'est? Voiture. Oh, ça, ça sent la photo. Voilà. Eh oui! Alors, il y a une tornade. On a dit à l'autre imbécile de ne pas prendre des photos parce que fallait mieux rester en vie. Mais nous, oui. Nous, il faut qu'on prenne des photos. C'est super important. Ah, le tournevis sonique, mais évidemment.
Trust me, I'm trying to figure out how. I swear. Go get him, Julia.
Bah oui, tournez la page vite après la réclame. Alors. Oui, d'accord. Ah bah oui, d'accord, mais je suis con.
Max. Oh, Max.
Mais oui, c'est moi.
Oh, Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay? Yes. What about you guys? Two whales is barely standing now. I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado. Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out there. Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground. Lauren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
You okay?
Bon, à bout de la photo.
How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? The snow?
The eclipse? Ah oui, au fait, Chloé est morte, hein. So hein? Voilà. Allez, vas-y.
Should have seen it coming.
So glad everybody is safe here. But I need that photo from Warren to help Chloe.
Sorry, sorry.
No, no, I'm just a pussy. Sorry.
No more music.
We will get out of this, okay?
The party is over. This vortex is much bigger.
Ah, qu'est-ce qu'on va manger?
I believe people were eating breakfast here only a few hours ago.
Ah, on peut s'asseoir. Qu'est-ce qui se passe si on s'assoit? Voilà. Prenons le temps de contempler.
Max, give yourself one moment to do nothing. This is where I convinced Chloe I could rewind time. So. What's the point of this power? What's the lesson? To keep fixing what I keep fucking up? No, because I didn't ask for this gift.
C'est ça, voilà, on va attendre que la tempête passe.
I was able to stop Mark Jefferson. And now I can stop Chloe from dying. For the last time.
Yes, means actually, but we are going to save her. The teacher killed Chloe. Ok, Uli, bah bon stream. Bon stream à toi. Bon, oui, c'est vrai qu'il faut que... On peut attendre 20 ans, sinon. On peut vraiment attendre que la tempête passe. Hein. Bon, à mon avis, il va falloir aider tout le monde.
Ok, Max. Excuse-moi while I go help this other gentleman.
Frank, I'm so glad you're here. Are you okay?
What? Besides this tornado, the hole in my leg, and the fact that my dog is dead, not to mention I could die on the floor of a diner, and you're the last person I might see? I'm cool. Jesus. And I bet that thief Chloe and you didn't find Rachel, right?
Ah bah là, yes means he's going to stream.
I just will. Rachel is dead.
Fuck you, Max. No. No way. She left town. She's gone. How do you know, huh? How?
All of our clues led us to my professor, Mark Jefferson. He had this creepy photo torture chamber. And we found out he was using Nathan Prescott to drug and photograph Blackwell students.
Prescott? Fuck! Fuck, I knew it! I should never have hooked up with that sick punk! Papadou hated him! You saw... You saw Rachel.
Ah bah, jusqu'au bout, hein!
Yes. I wish I didn't. I'm so, so sorry, Frank. Nathan wanted to impress Jefferson and he killed her.
C'est Nathan qui l'a tué.
How did he kill her?
He used some drug and gave her an overdose.
An overdose? The only way Nathan could have done that is if I sold it to him. I killed my lioness. No, what have I done? Where is this motherfucker Jefferson?
He's dead. He won't be hurting anybody anymore.
Rachel. Oh, God. She was the one good thing in my life, Max. I know she was too young. I expect her to leave me, just... It's not how it happened. I would never have stopped her from going after her dreams.
I know. She obviously cared about
you. Rachel cared about a lot of people.
Ah bah là, il souffre, là.
Especially Chloe. But, now I see why Rachel dug her. And Chloe was man enough to ask me for help after all that shit we went through.
Chloe would appreciate that.
You know, the one time I met my dad, the bastard quoted the Bible and said he wanted to enter his house justified. In other words, to do the right thing. Me too. And maybe you're helping me get there, Max. Don't get me wrong, kid. I still think you're weird. But you're cool.
Come on, Joyce. Focus on the people here.
I can't believe my reach. I can't talk right now, alright?
Come on, Max. Let's talk over here and give Frank some rest and space.
Joyce, how are you doing?
Just when I think I've already been through the ringer. Where's Chloe?
Ah! je vais la retrouver.
I'll find her.
Ah, si, si, tout est bien, oui.
And you're not going out there, Max. I just have to pray that Chloe and David...
Alors comment te dire, en fait oui, les deux sont à l'abri.
It's not like you whipped up this tornado on your own.
I mean, I'm also sorry about everything with David.
You don't have control over any of that.
On peut pas lui dire, on n'a pas le choix.
He has a lot more age and experience under his belt. If he doesn't always show it.
I'm sorry I caused so many problems with David and Chloe.
You did the right thing. David overstepped his bounds. I had a suspicion he was taking his private surveillance way too seriously. But he's sorry, and I wish he was here right now.
I just want our lives to be normal again.
With all the shit going on this week, I think you're right. And look at me, trying to keep my family together. And Max, did I make a mistake kicking David out?
Je comprends pas, enfin, je comprends pas trop ce que ça implique. C'est ton choix, oui, mais quoi en fait? David a besoin de toi.
David saved my life from the storm.
Tu les tous.
I saw how much he cares about Chloe, even if he couldn't show it. David needs you more than ever. And I can see why you love him.
I'm so happy David was there for you. He has a lot of weight on his back from the war, but he truly wants to help people. He even agreed to take a family counseling class. You know, after he hit Chloe.
I'm sure that was a hard thing for him to do. It shows how much he truly cares about you and Chloe.
Nothing would make me happier than for David and Chloe to make peace, not war. I just want this storm to blow over forever. Maybe it's time we leave Arcadia Bay. If we can.
David is a real hero, Joyce. I know that all he wants to do is make you happy. I know he would do anything for you. And Chloe.
I know. And yes, he's not William, but that's okay. He's not supposed to be. You reminded me of when he came into my life. I was ready to give up. David's love gave me strength. He even told me I was his hero. And I can't give up loving him. I want him to come back home. Oh, I hope I get to tell him that soon.
Okay. Voilà, c'est fait, donc reste Warren.
I hate to say I'm glad to see you, but I'm so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
Should have done that a long time ago. But damn, Max. Can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
Warren, I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh yeah. You're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
I wish I would have. So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation. Trust me, okay?
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott. You with me so far?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Whoa. Is that all?
C'est ça, Craig Cool. Ouais, voilà, bon, ta fille est morte, hein, mais il a tué l'assassin, t'inquiète pas. Yes, Mintz. Il a tué Chloé.
I have to go back in time. Jefferson already killed Chloé.
Et il y a la mère juste à côté et elle l'entend pas.
I have to do something, Warren.
Max, going back in time is what caused the storm.
All because of me? How?
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
He used Nathan to get drugs and money for him. Jefferson tied me up and dosed me with some drug and took sick photos of me. It was so horrible.
Max, I'm so sorry you had to go through all that. You're the bravest person I've ever known. You know, I want to kill that son of a bitch.
Ah, c'est déjà fait.
Where is
Désolé.
He?
Dead. History. Which I need to change fast to make it right again. Is that bad?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reversed or altered time, maybe you caused a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
Ça me paraît raisonnable.
Warren, you believe me, right? I haven't told anybody else except for Chloe, and she can't help me right now.
C'est ça, ouais, il est bien soiré.
You've always treated me like a person, not a beta nerd.
Non, mais juste de lui annoncer le truc le plus incroyable du monde.
I just wish I could trust my powers. I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole, you're part of something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
I do know you're here for
respect. Yeah. C'est ça.
I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history?
Exactly.
I'm in the middle of it with you. So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here. Always.
Ah, ben voilà. Enfin. Allez.
Come on, Joyce. Focus on the people here.
C'est parti.
Hey. Be careful out there.
Oh mon dieu. Aïe aïe aïe. Trois choix. Hein. Gros choix là. Attention. C'est ça, crack. Ah non, mais c'est... Ouais. La galoche. Alors, oui, c'est vrai. En même temps, là, un mec comme ça, finalement, bon, la galoche, quoi. Ah, non, mais... C'est le moment... C'est le moment émotion, quoi. Après, on va peut-être plus le revoir, tout ça, tu vois. Non, mais sketch, quand il jouera, tu pourras partir et puis tu pourras le laisser dans la merde. L'appel congolaise.
Just in case we don't get out of this, I wanted to say...
I know, Warren.
Of course you do.
I'm gonna make the right choice.
Merci, Sketch, merci.
I swear.
Merci,
that's why you're Super Max.
Mais non, pas choix à la con, voyons. Yasmine said
kiss. Please be okay, Chloe. I can't lose you.
Qu'est-ce qu'il y a dans la trousse de secours? Pourquoi on peut regarder la trousse de secours?
Jesus.
Good job, Warren. I hope those supplies are enough.
Petite B, bonjour. Il a le seda de la bouche. On va pas prendre une photo? Avant de partir. Ah, oh, s'il vous plaît, une petite photo. Merde. Non?
At least I kissed Warren once. to let him know how I feel.
Voilà. Allez, c'est parti.
We got no time for this shit. Come on, Max.
Et le retour de Chloé.
Jesus, dude, what is up with you? I'm just glad we're here together.
I guess you need to talk. No worries. It's all good.
I'm glad you're with me too. What's going on, Max? We have to find Nathan right now. He's gonna
Sorry, Warren.
Get to Rachel. Let's go now. Chloe, wait. Listen. I can walk and listen, okay? Stop and listen for once. Fine, Max. I'm listening. Chloe, you can't go in that party. You're gonna die if you do. You used your powers, right? And you fucked around with time and I died.
Not like that.
You're supposed to back me up. So there's no way that punk-ass bitch Nathan Prescott is taking me down.
You're right, he won't. Mark Jefferson killed you, and others.
Jefferson, the art teacher? That's bullshit! Nathan is the fucking serial killer! We saw the proof! Now excuse me, I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
Mais, pourquoi là, elle nous croit plus?
Nathan is dead, and you're in danger.
That fucker is already dead? How do you know that?
Because I was there.
Will you please tell me exactly what happened? Please.
Ah, Jefferson m'a fait du mal.
Jefferson drugged and kidnapped me. I was tied up in his bunker. You have no idea what hell I went through to get back here. But I couldn't let you die. You brought me back here, and I can't lose you again. I won't.
Max, I'm so sorry. I was the one who dragged you into all this shit. Nobody, especially you, should have to go through that. Now we have to stop Jefferson. With one bullet.
No, not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything if all I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again. I know how this is gonna turn out, and I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities.
Wait, alternate realities? What do you mean, Max? What did you do?
Un choix horrible.
Chloe, I'm gonna tell you the truth, no matter what. I changed your past. And I had to make a terrible choice, and I...
Max, please tell me. I won't be mad at you.
I was able to go back in time to the last day William was alive. I stopped him from leaving, but you ended up in a car crash instead.
You saw my dad again?
You were completely paralyzed. And... You were in pain. You were slowly dying, and you asked me to end your life. I did. For you. I didn't want you to suffer in any other timeline or reality. I couldn't bear the thought of you in any more pain.
God, Max. That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
It was worse for you. But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and... I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me.
Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation? Nobody would. The important thing is that we're together again.
Right. That's why you should come with me, so we can stay together and stay alive.
I hear you, Max, but Do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder?
Of course not. If we tell David, he'll believe us and he can actually stop him. Right?
I don't get it. Why do you trust him after you totally reamed him the other day? He's not even at our house anymore.
Chloe, David saved me from Jefferson. If he didn't track down the darkroom, I'd be dead right now. Max, I had no clue. I should have been the one to save you, but I'm so grateful David was there.
So what's your plan?
We tell him everything, including that Victoria is in danger.
Okay.
You've been through so much. I believe you, Max. After all, I'm still your faithful companion.
Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo.
Oula, oui, oula.
I'll always believe you, Chloe.
C'est ça, waf, waf. Ah mais le chien aussi est possédé. Mais non, je pense pas qu'elles se font des bibisous. Mais là, il y a une petite tempête. On a vu, vous avez crevé toutes les deux.
Look at what my powers have caused in just a short time. Nobody.
You're Max fucking Caulfield, Time Warrior. Even if you weren't, you're kind and caring. Nobody could have a better best friend. Nobody. You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are.
Maybe I willed it subconsciously or something. I always wanted my life to be special. An adventure, but not without you. And it didn't happen until I moved back here. So, without you, my powers wouldn't even exist.
And for whatever scientific, mystical reason that we'll obviously never figure out, we were meant to be together at this exact moment in history. I have to think that Rachel was somewhere behind the scenes, fighting for justice.
I'd like to think that too. We all owe Rachel Amber. Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right?
Well, we left the party and made sure Jefferson couldn't find us. For once, I was glad I lived in an actual fortress. Then the storm got hella crazy, and you said we would be safe at the lighthouse.
Chloe, look! The storm is getting bigger now. It's coming closer. Ugh, I can't even believe this is real. This is happening because of me.
Stop it! Is this stop beating yourself up, okay? We've both paid our dues already on it. God, look at that. Look at that monster. Who knows? This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge.
Et salut Grimace! Bienvenue.
The lighthouse is out of the way of the tornado. Come on!
Chloe.